Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation. And it's been quite a big break for me. I've been on vacation for about 2 weeks, and it's finally good to get back into the gaming mode. Where I was at, the computer I had access to really had no really good gaming capabilities, so I just had to make do with what Steam had to offer, and I was playing This War of Mine a lot, and that's about it. A little bit of The Long Dark, but even the computer I was on couldn't really handle The Long Dark that much. But I am back in game here because I have a new setup. Not really a new setup, but I have a new pair of headphones, 7.1 surround sound, and I wanted to give it a good test with a nice horror game that I haven't played in a while, actually, that I probably should have. I just haven't been continuing the series only because it just wasn't getting a lot of hits or views, and no one was really commenting on it. But I'm just going to do this for fun and upload it and see how it turns out. Like I said, this isn't really for views. It's just to kind of test out and maybe see how far I can get. My ideal goal is to keep completing the achievements on here, but we'll see how it goes. In the meantime, let's check our situation. We need to find help for Taylor. We need to explore the hospital for medical supplies. Okay, so it looks like we need to head to the San Cristobal Medical Facility, which is okay. Yeah, okay, so I just finished that. Okay, now I have to actually get to the facility, so that's gonna suck. What actually do I have as far as Q. There we go. I think we have... Q to exit. Okay, yeah, I just have to get used to the controls again. Okay. Alright, yeah. That's right, we need to follow the cursor of my trusty motion detector. If you don't know, if you see that little line at the top, it'll show you where you need to go. I need to go this way. I think I've already talked to these guys, yes. And we were heading this way. Open! Head this way. Hooray. Got everything down here? I think so. Okay. There's people on the other side there. Gorgeous.
You. Hey, you. You need some help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
You can't hear me.
Come on, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
I'm coming. Hold your horses. Yeah, got off a little early from work and came home and switched out computer desks as well. I got a nice computer desk a friend of mine was getting rid of and sold it for about $40. And it is really nice. 10 times nicer than what I had. And I've been using that old computer desk since probably 1998, 97, probably 98, actually. So that's an old computer desk I was using, and I put it in storage and finally have a new one. I'll probably keep the old one around should... my fiance needed, or, you know, whoever. But until then, we need to...
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
The vent we shall use, but first I want to see if I can find any goodies lying around. Hello, goodies. And I fully expect to die, because, like I said, I have not played this in quite a while. So getting used to the controls again will be something new. If I had a torch, I could cut through that. Okay, back this way. And we'll head into the vent. I kind of cut the film grain down a little bit. Cut the film grain down just a little bit as far as to help with the viewing pleasure of everyone. It's really cool on screen, and I've already played it. That's it. I remember the flashlight. But, you know, seeing it on screen and HD, and then, of course, YouTube degrades it just a little bit. It's better just turn the film grain off a little bit, or to a small amount at least. Map update. Need to head back the other way. I just want to check. Key card. Because now the aliens are about to start taking a much bigger part in this playthrough. And I must get ready and prepared.
Right.
Let's go ahead and save it. But of course.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine.
What do you mean? You look fine.
You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Lazy bastard.
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
All right, on to Morley's office. And if memory serves correct... I can just walk around and explore for right now and gather as many materials as I can.
Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Because the alien doesn't really show up until I activate Morley's computer.
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carmen.
Always use a flare. Anything over here? Anything I can check? Oh, look, there's a book. Moonquake. Interesting. Any other goodies? Yeah, so far these 7.1 speakers on my head are really cool.
No, no, wrong way.
Oh, for Pete's sake, I know which way I'm going. Just need to gather all this stuff first. Anything else? This room, these rooms all look like...
You are among friends.
Look like intestines. Alright, can we put anything in here? We can put one in there.
Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
Edge.
There is a thick, warm spacesuit in front of you. You put it on. You are separate from the world.
Oh! Oh, for Pete's sake.
A slow, reliable sound of your own breath.
God damn it.
Troubles cannot break through.
I meant to replace the flashlight battery so I could get this. Well, great, I just wasted a flare.
How do you feel?
That's awesome. Hey. Hey, don't judge me. Don't judge me. Again, I'm getting back. I'm kind of getting my feet wet with this thing again. It's like, it's like getting on a ship, you know, and getting your sea legs back. I haven't got my sea legs. Alright, just going to save it. Oh, well, I guess we should go and play this.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy.
You hear me?
A waste of my time.
I tried to use...
I love it when they start talking over each other.
Locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who collapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I
precarious.
Patient care suffer.
Oh yeah, I haven't done this in a while.
Warning. And for the record, Coleman, out.
Yep, still getting used to controls here, guys, so I usually get through that a little bit quicker, but anyways. Here we go. Open for
You're
business.
There. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Anything under here? Just make sure that there's not missing anything. Anything lying on the table here? There we go. Bonding agent. Can we make a med kit? No. Okay. Keep that flare out just in case. Low on meds. We got an error. Hospital quarantine error and utility.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit. Here we go. This is where the fun starts. Oh shit, no, 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 no. You gotta escape, buddy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh shit, it went back up to the... I'm trying to move it around. 1702. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Sorry for the language, folks. Sorry for the language. But, you know, that's how it goes. I didn't expect him to jump over here that quick. Now, if I could just get my flare back. Oh, hell. Turn around, buddy.
Morley.
Where'd you go, asshole? There you go. That's right, get the fuck out. Woo! Fuck this guy, man. Leave. Okay. I think he went back the other way. That pipe bomb. Charge pack. Okay. I'm going to go and save it there. Yeah, that was a little close. Wouldn't you say, guys? Right over me. Alrighty. Just gonna grab some stuff. Rewire anything. Distract this asshole. Tension is high. Let's go in here. And go and save real quick. So I have to start back at the other place again. Oh shit. This guy's right here. Thank you.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Prime that elevator, buddy.
Prime it. Let's go.
What are you waiting for?
Prime it.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Oh, do you have like an overnight bag you need?
Let's go!
Oh dear. Yep, you're dead.
Oh, God.
Bye. Oh! Hey, hide, run, survive. All right, I got an achievement, and we will call that an episode, everyone. Thank you very much for joining me. This is JCC Gaming, and we just had a really fun time coming back to Alien Isolation. If you like this video, go ahead and like, subscribe, do what you can. Thanks, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.